evening and thank you for joining us. First, a bit of housekeeping. After this evening's ceremony, we're going to ask that parents and guests exit the gym from the entrance here. We're going to have our graduates exit from this rear corner. We will all be able to meet and celebrate together as we are able to gather in the front area by the mini gym. Would you please rise and join us for the national pledge of allegiance? Thank you very much. Hello and welcome to the 2021 Fremont Unified Summer High School graduation. I would like to start by introducing the panel of esteemed district members behind me here. We have Superintendent CJ Fremont. Board of Education President Larry Sweeney. Assistant Superintendent Nancy Pfeiffer. Assistant Director of Assessment and Accountability, Steve Musto. Director of Secondary Education, Zach Larson. We have our high school principal joining us this evening to celebrate all of our graduates from across the district. We have Ms. Megan Barrington, Ms. Nathania Cheney Aiello, we have Ms. Randy Velez, we have Mr. Jeff Evans, Mr. Bob Moran, and we have Mr. Sal Herrera with us tonight as well. I'm honored to be able to celebrate this group of seniors. This graduation is especially significant as each of you and each of your families has overcome challenges and hardships to arrive at this moment today. Seniors, you come from Fremont High School, but you sit together here as one group of graduates. This commencement is a celebration for not one high school, but for our entire community, for students, for parents, for teachers, for support staff, and for every person who you came across in your journey to get here today. This commencement is a celebration of your achievement after a period of time when you adapted to doing school in a whole new way. We celebrate each of you for your resiliency, your perseverance, and your determination. As you leave here today, we are excited to see the innovative ways you will contribute to our society. Take each opportunity for what it offers and embrace each challenge for what you can learn. We all wish you luck with your next adventures. Thank you. And now I would like to welcome Fremont School Board of Education President Larry Sweeney to the class of 2021.
Thank you, President Giordini, Mr. Superintendent, honored guests, parents, guardians, family and friends, and most of all, the 2021 summer school class. This has been a very, very unique year. It's been a unique year for everyone, but especially for the students. You guys had all kinds of opportunities not to be here. You had all kinds of chances to just give up, but you persevered, and you're a stunning example of accomplishment for the whole district. We take great pride in being here. On behalf of the Fremont Unified District Board of Education, it is my privilege and my honor to accept the 2021 summer school class and congratulate you on the job well done. Thank you.
Thank you, President Sweeney. We will now call the names of our graduating seniors. Can we please have Ms. Bo do the reading? Thank you. We will begin with American High School graduates. The diplomas will be presented by his parents.
Joseph Miranda. Ian Jones. Daniela Prieto Watson. Zanara Malik. Leonardo Rodriguez. Brian Gomez. Jose Salas. Joshua Benitez. Burkhardt Carr. Yulin Young. Vermari Robinson. Michael Hernandez. Evelyn Benes. Shuja Chen. Aaron Simpson. William Chow. Mark Ethan.
Thank you very much for your enthusiasm in celebrating our graduating seniors. We have one last order of business. Graduates, please take the tassel on your right-hand side and turn it to your left. Congratulations, you are now the graduating. We are so pleased for your success, and we appreciate you coming tonight to celebrate your students with us. This does conclude our graduation ceremony. We are going to ask family and friends to exit from the front of the gym, and graduating seniors to now exit toward the right, Mr. Hunter, and we will meet each other on the outside. Good luck. Thank you very much.